Everything about I don't even rap. So what is this? K-pop, bitch, yeah. I'm already ready.
What's good with y'all? Welcome back to the channel, man. Today we got a little short video, kind of just going to speak my mind a little bit. Obviously, if you read the title, it's about Treasure 13, but we're going to get to that. Before we get started, let me address one. These frames, I kind of just put them on because they were sitting in the bathroom. I don't know whose they are, but we're trying them out. Number two, make sure you guys go check out the videos that I posted yesterday. I'm about to get back to rolling. I'm going to have a special video premiering very soon in the future. But anyways, let me just start off by saying, I'm sure that whoever raised you, your parents, your guardians, your cousin, your grandma, you know, your brother, your sister, whoever it was, I'm certain that out of all of the many things that they taught you, that respecting someone is one of the most important things. You know what I'm saying? Not just respecting your elders. I've always heard respect your elders, but like respecting people. And then on top of that, number two, is that there's a time and a place for everything. Now, me personally, that's all I would hear as a kid growing up is, you know, there's a time for this, there's a time and place for this, time and a place for play, time and a place for responding. It was just a bunch of weird stuff. I think a small bit of that portion was to prevent me from talking back, but I took what I was supposed to from it, I believe. It's a time and a place for everything, man. Now, with Treasure 13 getting ready to debut, honestly, this is like a very important thing for me, and I'm sure it's very, very important for those boys as well. You know what I'm saying? But this is the first group that I would have been with essentially before debuting. I'm sure, you know, not everybody watched, you know, Bang Your Dom from when he was in those shows when he was young and winning and whatnot. Some people have. I watched from Treasure 13 and I got deeply attached. Basically, I'm just very excited. You know what I'm saying? I'm ready to support these guys. I already know that they're talented. I already know that they're about to blow up. I already know that they're about to freaking take over this year. I already know. You know what I'm saying? So I'm a little bit bothered because it's kind of like the same stuff that happens to me in a sense. So basically what's going on is I'm on YG's Twitter and I see that they actually dropped a video, like a preview or something. And so I'm showing you guys my screen here. I don't want to watch anything. We're going to watch this at the end of the video, so stay tuned, of course. But I saw like a 10 second of this, and I know that they did it on Instagram and I shared it. But I'm scrolling down and you got people like me, debut date, people that are ready to push guys. And then you got pictures and all that. But then under here, we've got... Where is it at? Come on. Where is it at? I was seeing it. Here we go. Before Rosé Solo, after Rosé Solo. And literally like most of the Treasure 13 tweets on YG has somebody talking about Blackpink or Rosé. Now I know that Blackpink is the biggest group and, you know, YG. But it's like, bruh, I love Rosé. I do. I love Blackpink. I do. But it's like, there's a time and a place for everything. Right now, this is a group getting ready to debut and start their careers, and you're like, you're just pushing them down, like saying they don't matter because you want Rosé Solo, like, ugh. And I'm sure it's not all Blinks that do that, you know what I'm saying? I'm sure this is just solo stance, but look, it's a time and a place for everything, and I'm glad that there's people like, but this is, you know, Treasure 13's area, you know what I'm saying? Go under a Blackpink's tweet and do it. Go and tweet, you know, off of this. All this should be is pushing Treasure 13 up because they're about to pop off. It's so simple. I don't get it. You know what I'm saying? Literally, bro, your Dom needs your support. Hyunsuk, Jungkook, Jihoon, Yoshi, Jungwon, freaking Yoonbin, Mashiho, Haruto, Jaehyuk, Asahi, Doyoung, Jungwoo, man, they all need your support, guys. So, like, seriously, if you could just push them and don't keep pressing Rosé Solo and Lisa Solo and Blackpink and, you know, everybody else but them under their stuff. Like, I really just think that we should be pushing these guys. Like, I feel like I'm gonna take on a role of promoter when they drop stuff. I'm gonna just share it as many people as I can because I listen to Going Crazy literally every day. I'm damn near going crazy. But on a serious note, I really think that this should be addressed because it happens in my videos too, you know what I'm saying? I post a video for KD yesterday or any other reaction at all, and it'll be, react to BTS, react to this, and it's just like, yo, I just put a video in front of your face, comment on this video, comment on this artist, this is about this artist, it's not about any other artist, because if it were, then I would make a video on it, you know what I'm saying? So, it's a time and a place for everything. I really think you guys should respect people more. I'm not talking to you guys as if you're the ones who's doing it, but this is kind of just me getting it off my chest, just in case you guys are one, or somebody is one, you know what I'm saying? Treasure 13 is about to drop, man. I don't know when they coming out, dude, but it's getting close because we getting videos now, which means we're going to get a preview, a teaser, and then soon we're going to have a song. So with that being said, man, let's go ahead and check out this film. Look at Jungkook, man. You've been so serious, man. Put a smile on your face. Oh, Mashiho, man. Dude, why does Jungkook look so tall? I don't know how tall he is. Jungle. one.
Youngwoo, yo.
Haruto, man. Do young. Look, I see you all, man. That blue, that light blue, looks really nice on Jungwoo and Mashiro. Dude, just imagine all the crazy stuff that these guys are about to create, man. Like, they about to tear it up. They about to blow the scene up. Kick the door down. Make your mark, man. And, you know, I'm gonna be rooting for them when they split into Treasure and Magnum and all that jazz, too. But that was really short. Wow, that was a minute long? What the heck? Anyways, you guys already know the deal. If there's more stuff that comes after this for Treasure 13, it'll either be in its own video or it'll be in the video of the preview or the teaser, because that's gonna go off, man. What more can I say? I'm saying, listen to Going Crazy, support all the guys, follow them on their socials. I'll link them down below. I hope you guys all have a great one. I'll catch you. Peace out.